C-Phrase interface is set up very simply. You have the logo, you have the search field, and here you have a description of the database that you're accessing. So here the database is a personal information database. This is a database where you can manage the to-do lists, log hours work, log what you eat, log exercise, weight, gather and caption important photos, keep a journal, and much more. So what's unique about C-Phrase is that all access is via natural language phrases. So let's show C-Phrase in action. When I click on examples, I get a list of example questions. So let's focus on tasks. So here's my to-do list. I can focus on specific to-do lists concerning C-Phrase. So here they are. I can say the C-Phrase tasks posted less than 3 days ago. And then here I see the task with that were posted less than three days ago, the type C-Phrase. Now, if I want to, I can add tasks. So I can say add a C-Phrase task, get working with AWS, and then we see that it's been added. I can delete that, and then we see it's been taken away. So through this, I can manage my tasks. I can even change priorities. So set priority of C-Phrase tasks to 1. And now we see the priority has changed for all the C-Phrase tasks. So let's show another type of information I can track, namely the foods I'm eating. So here's an example of all the foods I typically eat. So I've actually manually added these, and you might wonder, well, why did you do that? Well, because I kind of have my own ideas about what things, how many calories things have. So when I say the calories of Asian buffet, that means something to me. I always approximate that to be around 1,000 calories. So this is very customizable to my particular, the particular foods I eat. So if I say something like this, if I say, let's go back to foods here, and I say that, well, add eating of, and I just ate a one egg omelet, so 20 minutes ago. Okay, so now if I look at the foods eaten today, so I have an apple and an omelet that I've eaten so far. So if I now go here and I can basically get how many calories have I consumed today? So far, only 246, which is not so bad. More interestingly, I can look at the actual calorie consumption over a full span of time. So I've been using C-Phrase to track my eating from May 5th all the way to today. So if we look at this plot here, we can see, oh, that day was quite a bit. So let's see what actually I ate that day. So if I ask eating on June 19th, which was actually midsummer for us. Oh, wow, that was quite a bit that I ate that day. So if we look at all this though, if I ask myself, what's the average calories, then I see that I'm getting close to my 2000 limit, which is reflected in the fact that when I'm also logging my weight, and we can see, thankfully, that my weight's gone down. So I've lost about 5 kilos here over this period. My goal, of course, is to reach 80. So we'll see how that goes. Finally, let's show using C-Phrase to manage pictures. So here are the pictures I have in the database now. I'll add another one. And let's just pick this picture here. So as we can see, this picture has been added. I can add a caption to that. nice blue fish, fishy. And we can see that the caption's been added. You can also do caption searches, so pictures with caption containing, say, the word park. And then we see here the pictures that contain that in their caption. So thank you for watching our demonstration of C-phrase over personal information databases.